attention on me.
On me.
Is anybody with me? Say it pretty.
Who with me?
Louis V. Leaning to the T.
Oh, I'm clean.
Already know who it is, man. Your boy, poor boy, sin and the poor don't stand for po. And by the looks of the title, as y'all can see, 2K made me miss another green light. But what at point in this game did they make me miss another green light? Let's jump into talking about these green lights again. I know I did a video on missing a green light before, but that was in my court. Now we are in park. We are in stage. When a green light is activated, when 2K allows us to have a green light, it should be 100% score, 100% bucket. That's how I feel in my eyes. It shouldn't be no miss of a green light ever in 2K, like ever. It shouldn't even exist, missing a green light, man. But I'm in stage playing with the homie Beast Mode. I'm on my .4 Beast Mode on his glass. I know y'all probably gonna jump in the comment section, poor boy can't dribble, you can't dribble. But I hopped on my .4 just to ball in the stage with Beast Mode while he was on his glass cleaner. Cause as y'all know, I mainly only be playing glass and lockdown now. So those are the only other players I had, was my glass, my lockdown, and my slasher. And Beast Mode pretty much has the similar player, so I jumped into stage with my .4. So get out to miss me with all that. I can't dribble. I know I can't dribble. I didn't play this game to learn how to dribble or sit in my court and learn how to dribble for 5 hours, man. So don't mind that. This video is about us missing this green light. And let me know in the comment section how y'all feel about the shot meter they got going on for next year, as far as the shot meter being on the side next to your head instead of being at the bottom of your feet. I kind of like that it's at the side of your head instead of at the bottom of your feet now, because I don't look at the release of my shot from my feet and how high my feet go. I look at the release of my shot from my elbows and how like when the shot is getting ready to be released. Like I try and find the glitch in my release. That's how I find my jump shot, man. So for all you out there looking at the bottom of your feet for your shot meter, man, step your game up, man. Real ballers don't look at their feet when they hoop. But this green light I'm about to miss is getting ready to happen. We up 18-0. We up 18-0. The game should be over this possession. And then 2K makes me miss a green. Look at that. Look at that. A reverse green. Like just straight hit the rim. Just clank. Just straight hit the rim. Like, I mean, let me know in the comment section how messed up and how pissed you'll be if this happened to you. A green light like that should never happen, y'all. A green light like that should never happen. I'm sorry if anybody out there felt this video was cliche or they wasn't feeling this video, man, but I'm trying to keep the daily uploads going for y'all. I'm trying to keep content dropping for y'all. And I just dropped part 4 of my shout out series. So go check that out if y'all interested. See if you got shouted out in that video. It's part 4. And yeah. I'm going to catch up with y'all on the next one. I appreciate y'all love. I appreciate y'all support. I'm out. Y'all be easy. What's happening?